You may have noticed that there's a particular tom groove that just seems to show up everywhere you turn. This particular rhythmic pattern shows up in almost every contemporary Christian song, every worship song, fast, slow, doesn't make any difference. Now, I've been in music ministry almost 20 years, and I can tell you straight up, I must have played this particular tom pattern 600, maybe 700 million times.